After what can only be described as a brutally long winter, it looks like Mainers are finding a way to get warm, or at least to get out of the state. The Portland Jetport reporting a nearly 7% rise in passengers last month. That equals out to just over 4,000 more passengers. This news comes on the heels of a lower than expected number from January and February, when challenging weather kept flights to a minimum.
It has been a tough winter, and our data is showing that this is likely a significant amount of leisure travel to warmer climates, which is just wonderful because it has been a tough winter on many fronts. And actually, even cancellations out of the Jetport in the months of January and February were high, so this is a good balance, you know, a nice corollary effect to the tough weather.
The Jetport director also says he is expecting this summer to be a busy one as well. Airlines will be offering more flights, larger aircraft, and new services.